Hello, I'm MJ.
My name is Ayar Muhammad.
My name is Aheng.
I'm originally from Kirkuk, but I moved here to study at UKH, and that was a life-changing experience.
One of the things that I found out about UKH before applying was that UKH gives you the opportunity to build both aspects of your life, and that it gives you enough time to work on your academic assignments and to build your academic background, but it's also flexible enough and allows you to enjoy, let's say, modern, open, social life.
I do business development and also art directing, and I really depend on the connections that I created at UKH while I was studying there.
We all have different sets of skills that contribute into making a better management and a more efficient method of dealing with the business, the employees, and so on.
So a lot of people ask me how I deal with the heavy load of work, but when I remember my days at UKH, we already managed events, social clubs, and this experience has all helped us to learn how to cope with stress, how to cope with business environment, how to be professional.
So when we graduated, we separated for a while, we each did our own thing, and then we got back together, all three of us, and decided that it's very good for us to unite, bring back the knowledge we got from the university and the knowledge we got from our professional experiences as well, merge it into one full experience and create this company.
I think joining UKH was a good idea, and I recommend it to all of you as well. Being an alumni of UKH gives you a kind of a competitive edge to you as a person that is available in the market and can deal with clients and connections around people. And so good luck to everyone. I hope everybody follows their dreams and never settle for no.